Have you ever had your hoodie's drawstring come loose? There's actually a really simple way to fix it. All you need is a plastic straw and maybe a chopstick or knitting needle for extra help. First, you'll thread your drawstring through the straw. If you get stuck, use the chopstick to push it all the way through. Then, you just guide the straw into the eyelet, push the straw all the way through the hood, take it out of the other hole, and remove the straw. Let us know in the comments if you found this helpful, and make sure to follow along for more tips and life hacks.